Hello everybody, today is Saturday, February 27th, 2021, 10 o'clock a.m. It is 81 degrees Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius, and I am at the Morikami Museum and Japanese Gardens in the Delray Beach city of Florida. This is my first time visiting this park, and we will go and check it out. This looks to be a very nice museum and botanic garden. I just got a brochure from the visitor center. But let's look at some of the history here. So it was it's a connection between Japan and South Florida in the early 1900s. A group of young Japanese farmers arrives. Very neat. They have the museum galleries, museum store, Yamato Island, Cornell Cafe. Oh, and here's the map. They also got an app available. Oh, there's more information here about the different exhibits. Oh, they also have a bamboo grove you can walk through. But yeah, let's go check it out. Beautiful, beautiful pond here, right in the middle of this museum. Very tranquil. I forgot to also mention the admission fee for this area was $15, and there's also discounts for students, military, seniors. There's also a membership you can join. Welcome to Roji-en Japanese Gardens. Oh, there's also an alligator warning over there. They got some koi fish in the lake here. Thought I just saw a fish jump out of the water too. Now that's neat.
Ethan, give it to turtle.
You totally missed me.
How many total? 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's so cool to see all the little splashes in the water.
Wow, good job. Good job, Mason. Wow, you see all these?
Huh? Now we're in the Shinden Garden. This is such a hidden gem in South Florida. Whoever thought that there would be a Japanese museum and botanic garden in the middle of Florida like this, where you expect to see swamplands. This is really a nice escape from the main parts of South Florida, like the beach, downtown. You come here, you enjoy some natural scenery through this garden. I feel very, very tranquil right now. Sit down on this bench here if you wanted to. Guess it's hard to get lost in here. It only goes around in a circle. Here's the other side. I think that's an alligator, if I'm not mistaken. Right there in the middle. So that's something you have to be warned about, because there are actual alligators in this Japanese garden. Yep, that is definitely an alligator. Alligator just dipped back into the water. So there's the bamboo forest now. There are so many spots you can go off and sit down by these benches. Here's another great view. That's the bamboo waving in the wind. Thought that was an animal. I think this view over here is very nice. You're facing the buildings and you see the bridge on that side. What is this? This area is really nice. Looks like we're being covered with the tree canopies. The path splits off in two. This is the Paradise Garden. I have to say, there's a lot to see here. In this garden for sure. There's a lot of small fish and tadpoles swimming around here. Great place to see natural wildlife too. Definitely no shortage of marine animals around here. Turtles, fishes, alligators. Well, that's certainly neat. Oh, wow. I completely missed that. I guess it gets too heavy and then it tilts over. Here it comes. Here's the early rock garden. And now we have the late rock garden coming up. Please don't disturb or stack the rocks. Well, this is very neatly landscaped, all these rocks here. They're getting entertained with it a lot more than I did. I guess now we're walking back towards the main entrance. Thank you. So now we can either go left or right. Let's head over this way. Oh, I see. This is the wheelchair accessible section. And then to my left is the staircase. So let's go this way. It's a pretty big dragonfly there. Another rock garden. Totally neat to see that. I hear a waterfall somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, this is really nice. I have to say, this is the best Japanese garden I have ever been to. Everything's so well landscaped and cultured. It's really thought out well. Go up here and take a look at the stream up close. Pretty large waterfall over there. Really cool looking structure over there. Now there's a path we can take up the stairs here. I think it goes to the same place I was last time. And then there's this place over here. This is the Dan Nelson Memorial Garden. I think this is supposed to be a flower garden. This is a really nice structure. You can come here and sit, relax. Also seems like water may flow here from time to time, but it's all dried up right now. Even on this side, it's all dried up. There's definitely a lot to see in this place. I'm pleasantly surprised. Here's the Lantern of Serenity. What is over here now? Restroom and water fountains that way. This way, I think, is back towards the main entrance. And now we have a bridge. Don't lean on the railings. They wanted to make it really clear, and they even put the fence here. Oh, there's a bonsai exhibit here. And now the Yamato Kan is closed for renovations and new exhibit installation. So, unfortunately, we cannot go in here. But let's go to the bonsai exhibition. Lots of beautiful little bonsai trees here. There's a big collection of bonsai trees, I tell you. This one's an impressive looking tree. All these are impressive looking trees. Goodness, there's so many of these bonsais. Ficus retusa forest. A black pine. Buttonwood, oh my goodness. Look at the trunk on this one, it's huge. Wow, there's yet another waterfall on that side. Alligators may be present. Here's a structure which is under construction right now. Definitely doing a lot of work in there. And there's even more bonsai trees on this side. right, well, that was the grounds of the bonsai exhibit. I think that's an iguana over there. Oh, here's the Buddha. Very nice. Iguana. Now I guess it's just windy paths back towards the main building. Volcanic lantern, whoa. All right, now the path splits to the left and the right. I think I'll go to the right because I hear another waterfall. So pretty. Wow, you have to walk over the rocks too. This is the best waterfall of the garden, right here. One more set of stairs, and then it looks like I am back to the main entrance. Wow, that was certainly a very nice museum and Japanese garden. I certainly thought it was well worth the money, $15, to see all this. By far the best Japanese garden I've ever attended. But anyway, folks, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smash the like button, subscribe for some more videos like these, and I will see you next time. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.